The man who serves the world really serves himself. That man who helps others really helps himself. This is an important point. When you serve a man, when you serve your country, always think that the Lord has given you a rare opportunity to improve, correct, and mold yourself by service. Be grateful to that man who has given you a chance to serve him.